All right, what's up, guys? Welcome to another training vlog. Today is Monday. It's about 5:30 a.m. right now, almost to the gym. We got squats and bench today, and then finish with a chest and shoulders workout. Single on squat, and then 5x5 at 245. And then same thing on bench. Feeling good. Slept pretty good last night, so hopefully that'll carry over into a good training session. So yeah, catch up you guys at the gym. All right, guys, well, we're done training. Things went good today. Wasn't super happy with squat. My single should have moved way faster than it did, but I misgrooved it and I got too far on my toes. But luckily I was able to just muscle it up, but that says something right there. This, just that I was able to muscle it up even though I fell on my toes a little bit, lost a little bit of balance. Squats haven't really been feeling that great lately. I'm not sure why. I just kind of been misgrooving all my reps for some reason, but I don't know. I'm sure it'll come. I just need to push through and pay attention to my technique and mechanics and stuff like that. But bench, super pumped about that 245 PR. Probably gonna have some dead brain cells with how much ammonia I sniffed today, but who needs a brain? But yeah, super pumped. 245 has been a goal of mine for a long time. I changed up my bench a little bit and I stopped keeping my heels flat on the ground because USAPL, you're not allowed to lift your heels up, but I compete USPA and they let you lift your heels up, so I figured why not just do it. And it ended up working out for me. I hit a 10 pound PR. And then after that, I was really short on time because I was gonna be late for work. So I just superset incline, bench press, push press, and side lateral raises for accessories. And yeah, now I'm just on my way to work, eating my eggs. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Tomorrow we have a single on deadlifts and then a 5x5. Not sure what weight, like 260 probably is my guess, but single, 5x5, I'll probably vlog that one. So thanks guys for watching, make sure to subscribe and all that stuff, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.